sit and wait? Does an angel contemplate my fate? Do they know the places where we go, where we pray and hope? Cause I have been told that salvation lets their wings unfold. So when I'm lying in my bed, thoughts running through my head, and I feel that love is dead, I'm loving angels instead. And through it, I'm loving angels instead.